stole my heart and changed it. Took all of my plans and rearranged them. Now I finally know what amazing grace is. When I look into your eyes, baby, I see my whole life. What you say we put us down some roots, find a house up on a hill, and travel around the world, put some pictures on the shelf. Hold you close and keep the faith, raise some kids with our last name. Oh, come on, baby, what you say? Find a house up on a hill. Travel around this world, put some pictures on the shelf. Maybe one day our babies go and have some babies of their own. And you'll get all my time till all my time is through. I feel like going old with you.
The 7 years that we've been together, they've been incredible. Looking back, I wouldn't change anything. You make every day better, and I'm gonna try to do the same for you. Hallie, you're beautiful. Your smile, your eyes, your hair. And speaking of your hair, when it clogs the shower drain, I won't ask you to unclog it. I'm gonna call your dad. On a more serious note, Hallie, I love you, and I will continue to love you unconditionally.
After 7 years of laughs, memories, and sad moments, you have been there for me through it all and have been my best friend every step of the way. You're the sweetest, kindest, most caring person I've ever met, and you would do anything for anyone. I will love you forever and always, and I will stand by your side no matter what curveballs life throws at us. And I'll be the best wife I can be. I'm so excited to spend forever with you and make so many memories throughout our lives. I will go wherever you go, and I will be there until the very end.
Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. Aaron, may kiss your bride. It's now my great privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Aaron Burrow.
Please just let me stay right there a little bit longer. Underneath the stars, we are on fire. We can just stay here in this minute, lose our track of time, let the world be known without us for a while. I'm telling you, we just one kiss away from heaven, so baby, hold on tight, cause I want to get wrapped up in your love. So baby, let's just stay here tonight. I've
always joked that I am the third wheel in this relationship, and I'm sorry to say, but it's never gonna change, Aaron. I'm always gonna be here. Aaron, I'm so happy for you that you were able to find your soulmate, but I'm also really happy that I was able to find my best friend.
If you don't wanna go, we can just stay here in this minute, lose all track of time.
Over the past few years, Aaron has been much more than just a brother to me. He's always willing to jump up and help me anytime I ask him.
but I guess it's time for me to get rid of you. Hallie's all yours now. Now, Hallie, I couldn't have asked for a better sister-in-law.